EpiPen tutorial on a baby. First, wrap one arm around the baby's body to stop them from moving. Then, remove the blue cap of the EpiPen. Inject the EpiPen on the opposite leg to secure the baby.